Week 12 saw us in Alicante, Spain, with the Estebans. This basilica is amazing. It's 130 years in the making and still going. They hope to get it finished by 2026. This is my second time here, but the first to get to go in. The entrance shows the Nativity. Later you're going to see the exit shows the crucifixion. My words couldn't describe what I saw, so I'm just going to let you enjoy the view.
Quando manca il sole, se non ci sei tu con me, su le finestre mostra tutto il mio cuore che hai acceso, chiudi dentro me la luce che hai incontrato per strada. Adesso sì li vivrò con te, partirò su navi per mari che io lo so, non esistono più, con te io li vivrò. Quando sei lontana sogno all'orizzonte mancano le parole, e io solo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me, mio sole, tu sei qui con me.
If you're ever in this city, I hope you get a chance to experience this basilica.
So I'm standing here in the middle of this city, and behind me you see a restaurant called the Four Cats. This restaurant and bar was a favorite hangout of a very famous artist who lived in this town almost more than a century ago.
As you walk this town, you see many different architectural styles, from the Romans to the modern day, like this sculpture here. I did make it into a museum of a famous painter. Here's a couple of his pieces that I was able to shoot. Do you know who this artist might be? Spent a couple days in a walled city. Walking down a main street, there was this old facility, the only one left. I guess the Jesuits were almost everywhere. This was the Palace of the Popes. It was during a time when a French pope was picked, yet he didn't feel safe in Italy, so he moved the entire process of being a pope and his entourage up to this formidable palace and castle. Pretty amazing. And during that time, the Italians also wanted their own pope. So we ended up with two popes, one here and one in Rome. I guess that helps me understand a little bit more about what the anti-pope was all about. This light show told the history of this palace. It was all in French. Wish I'd had Regine or Stephanie here to translate it for me. Even without understanding it, it was awe-inspiring.
Elle est cette flamèche immatérielle qui brûle encore en ses murs.
Went back during the day to get a better view of it. You can see the courtyards, the hallways. Here were some of the popes were laid to rest, and here are some paintings of the popes that presided in this facility. I like to wander the back streets of towns. Here, as I was wandering around, I came upon this, another Jesuit. The hooded priests were not Ku Klux Klan. I found out later that what they were doing was disguising themselves and doing good deeds for the people so that they wouldn't be recognized. I've seen a lot of street art in my travels the last 4 months, but this town probably had the better ones of all that I've seen. I've been a couple different places this week. Do you have any idea where they might be?